Hello everyone, welcome back. I am very excited. Oh god. The reason I'm excited is because I'm gonna go to the stag nest next. Bruh, why'd you dive backwards, huh? And to go up. Let's go to the stag nest. Let's see what you got for me, buddy. Oh, there's no bell to call you. Look at all the bells in the back. Aww. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, this is so sad. They're all dead. An empty eggshell. Oh! Those are actual. Does that mean there's one survive? What? Howling Cliffs? Wow! Hmm. Now that I'm here, somebody in my comments asked me to check something. I don't know the exact location for it, so it might take a while. But I know that it was behind a soul totem. We just gotta find that. There it is. What? You mean here? I've never been here? Corpse of a large bug. Whoa. What happened? What? Oh. Whoa. How have I never done this? So what did that do? Wait, I don't get what that did. No, I didn't get any. Does a fire have something to do with? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But thank you for that. I can't believe I haven't explored that. That takes me to green path? Alright. Whoa. Wait, what? Ah. Did you call us? You called us and we came. You don't look scared. Why did you call us? Ah, it doesn't matter. Don't tell me. We came and I can smell something. Something deep below us. I want it. Shadow and fire will dance together so prettily, I think. The roads between are dark and long, but the master's light will always guide us. Wait, where am I? I am in Dirtmouth. A new land, different from the last. How many more will we see? Oh, these guys set up camp nearby.
Geno.
Brum. You called us? Speak to Master. When flames burn bright inside one's mind, kin heed the call crosses land and time. Oh. I don't want to fight. Whoa. Pretty. So it was you who called us? Well met, my friend. Troupe Master Grimm. Well met. I am Grimm, master of this troupe. The lantern has been lit and your summon heeded. A fine stage you choose. This kingdom fellowed by worm and root. Perfect earth upon which our arrival, our ritual, shall take place. And you, my friend, your own part is far from over.
Gorima.
As the lantern flared, your role was cast, our compact written in scarlet fire. Eager we are to see you commence, but first some illumination is required. Grimchild. Across these lands, my kin now spread, harvesting that essence peculiar to my breed, the flame in dream. Seek my kin, claim their flame, and return it to me. Together, marvels shall be achieved. But don't fret, small one, for this task you won't travel alone. My child shall guide you to the flame and gather within itself that burning essence. Like you, the child plays key role in this task. Only with it by your side will the flame and my kin reveal themselves to you. Okay. What charm did I get? Worn by those who take part in the Grim Troupe's ritual, the bearer must seek the Grimkin and collect their flame. Uncollected flames will appear on the bearer's map. Uncollected flames will appear on the bearer's map. Wait, do I need to put on the... Okay. Oh, yeah, sorry. The flames, seek it out. For master, for our kin. Merm. Ah, look there. Something strange and sinister has suddenly appeared. Oh, it fills me with dread. I think it best I try to ignore it. You have anything to sleep? Back again? You don't have any stock left. You clean me out. Okay. Feeling tired? That bench may be iron, but I assure you it's quite comfortable. And together three flames. Whoa. Oh, there it is. Oh, what? Oh god, okay. Flame consumed. Okay. Okay then. You're sleepy. Why wonder? Don't be shy. Call outside very soft. Wait, does it change? Oh no. The one is over there, so green path. Okay, wait, let's go City of Tears first. What do you think of my old home, little one? It was full of life once. Stags coming and going, swapping stories of the places they'd been and the passengers they'd met. For a long time now, I consider myself the only one remaining, the last stag. But being in the nest again, there's something in the air, a smell or a warmth or a presence perhaps. Could it be? Are the stags that made their way out into the wider world? Yes, I will hold on to that hope. My kin still alive, still out there, journeying beyond these lands. But for me, I could never abandon the stag ways, not as long as passengers still need them. I can tell you still have important work to do. I will be your companion as long as my old body still serves. Let us enjoy the old stag ways of this kingdom together a little longer. How are you feeling now? Okay, same. I know I need to go to the city storeroom, but I'll just go back here again. Not much to explore here, but it just comes out, right? But there is this thing. Yeah, with the egg, an empty eggshell, it means that it has hatched. Where can I? No. Whoa. What do you say about this place? Being back in my old home, I feel the weight of my long life bearing down on me. I carry it proudly though. Whenever I travel, the memories of my family and my kind come with me. Okay, city storerooms, let's go. I thought all those things that have a symbol in the map would be a stagway. Like the one that's here on the right, just above it. Thought that would be a station and such. But I guess not. Hey, what? Ah, oh, what the? Where is he? Right there? Where's the last one? Last one was in Green Path. Yeah, Green Path. Okay, there you go. Green Path. Now what? Grimkin Novice. Young and playful member of the Grim Troupe, as part of a ritual, it gathers scarlet flame within its torch. It will relinquish the flame once defeated. Shadows dream of endless fire. Flames devour and embers swoop. One will light the nightmare lantern and call and serve in Grim's dread troupe. Wait, what am I doing? I need to go. Okay. I guess I just go back. Now we go back to Dirtmouth. Let's hope I don't die. Oh wait, it's this way. I can feel it, the warmth of the flame we've gathered together. Masterful opening act. The air hums with excitement. Dear child, you've done so well. Let your fire burn even brighter. Beautiful, yes. The child has grown, from idle youth to deadly companion. About these dangerous lands, its aid will no doubt be welcome. Just don't neglect our dance, for it too continues. Keep hunting that scattered scarlet essence. When the child is filled with flame once more, return to the stage and the performance will begin. Aww. Ooh, there's one in King Pass now. Okay. Thank you. It's right here. Or is it? Oh god, that's bigger. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Oh god, 1, 2, just the 3? Oh, is it always 3? Okay. Oh, that is so far. Okay, I go there first. Whoa. Wait, what does the charm say now? Oh, it looks different. Where do I need to go? Okay, resting grounds. Resting grounds. Oh, it's right there. Hidden station. Let me just make sure to save the place. Just make sure I'm going the right way. Right. Right here. Now I go back. Oh God. Keep going down first. Wonderful, wonderful. My kin arrived and the time has come. I feel like I'm gonna fight him. The searing fire, it carries well the ritual's promise. Whoa! Dance with me, my friend. The crowd awaits. Show them you are worthy of a starring role. What are those attacks, bro? My guess was correct. Oh no, I didn't. Not that far, but. Should have at least sat on the bench. There we go. So in case I need to fight again. Good stalwart shell. And maybe this. Okay, let's try one more time. Oh, what? I need to have the charm for it? Oh no, are you serious? Okay then, stalwart shell it is. Oh god. I should just dash towards him. No, why do I? Oh god, that's a lot of fire, buddy. Yep, I'm dead. Oh god. Yep, there it is. Yeah, okay. Okay. You wish to see the master? Return with a child full of flame and he shall appear. Right. Wait. What does this person say? That smell, ugh, you're hiding something very nice from me, aren't you? Shouldn't hide something so nice. Show me, put it on quickly. Wait, what? What happens if I... hiding something very nice from me, aren't you? You can hide something. Show me. Put it on quickly. What?
Oh.
This? No. Put it on quickly. No, I don't think it's something that I don't, it can't be charms. It's something else. Something that I do not know yet. But with the fog canyon we shall continue. Wait, am I done with fog canyon? No way. Queen's garden is still left, right? Yeah, the dream fight in Queen's garden. Not the dream fight, sorry, that boss fight. So let's start marking those once again. We got a fight over here. We got a fight over here. We have that fight. There's another one right there. I think this we can remove. This I'm not sure. Okay. Moment of truth. Let's go to the temple of the black egg. Oh god, enter. Oh. This is a fight for sure, but... What? Whoa. Vessel, though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hallownest will be whole again. Complete percentage viewable in inventory. Hey, what is that? Aw, man. Grim Kim Master, powerful and devoted member of the Grim Troupe. As part of the ritual, it gathers scarlet flame within its torch. It will relinquish the flame once defeated. Spark of red light, darkest dream. Scarlet nightmares bright and wild. Visions dance and flames do speak. Burn the father, feed the child. 85% complete. 148 encountered. I've encountered only 132. Out of 148. Really? Ooh. Ah, this is the fight, right? Oh. You're in here. The Hollow Knight. Oh god. Of course. Oh no. Oh god. I'm dead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Can I leave? Oh, I can. Okay. So, ah, that's what the symbol is of him. Or, yeah. That's the mask. But what is my icon show there? I'm not there. Okay, now it's correct. That was weird. Okay, so wait, am I done with exploration? No, not yet, right? Yeah. Plenty of fights to go. There is this as well that I haven't gone yet. So let's go there. I'm not the Hollow Knight, huh? That dude is. Hidden station. What? That's correct, okay. Just confused for a second there. Sharp Shadow. Contains a forbidden spell that transforms shadow into deadly weapons. When using Shadow Dash, the bearer's body will sharpen and damage enemies. Yo, that's huge. So not only will I evade the attack, do damage. Why was I gonna? Okay. Oh yeah. Can. Now, remove this. Okay, we're back here. Let's use that. Sharp Shadow. Oof. Nice, nice. Damn, that looks awesome.
Bafanada.
Nothing else? Okay. Okay, I am going to stop here for the day. I've been playing a lot and I will take a break. Maybe eat something. And I will get back tomorrow, starting with fighting the Dream Warriors. There's two of them left, so we'll do that the next episode. The next few episodes is all gonna be fights and fights and fights. I am getting ready for my hands to be cramped again. Alright, I will see you in the next one. Bye.